going to.
I'm sewing my birthday outfit. Oh my god, and the party starts in 2 hours. OMG. My hair looks like it's been electrocuted. I have 10 minutes for my hair.
I think your hair looks great. You look a lioness.
I think I'm going to go for big hair. I'm just going to put some curls in it real quick. Spandex Chaos.
Yeah.
I mean, I'm finished with the jumpsuit. This is just like whatever.
The shrug piece that you want to do. Classic fashion. What, needle rope?
Thread.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Is it plugged up? I love this. This is better than reality TV. I mean, you can't get any better than this. Like, we just live saw the needle break in the final moments of getting ready for a birthday. What'd you say? Oh, you're all like Speedy Gonzalez over here? Fuck. Is that racist? I don't know if I should have said that.
Sorry. What did you say?
I said, are you Speedy Gonzalez over here? And I'm like, you got balloons.
Yeah.
Nice. Very nice. The phone's blowing up. What if people text you and they know that we're here? They know where you live. Just fucking show up.
I just refuse to look at it because I don't want anything to like throw me off guard. I'm gonna try to find the fucking needle.
At least that's last minute.
I know. But while the hot curl is warming up.
Okay, I see.
I'm gonna be proactive.
List of priorities here. Have you had water today?
No, I had some chai latte, and that's about it.
So someone's gotten you into drinking coffee, I see.
Well. I've always been a chai latte. I've been making coffee lately.
That's great. True American drink. Alright. We're going to close. Is there anything else you want to say?
I want to say that I'm like so fucking ready to wild out. I am funny. And that I'm happy everyone else's outfit is finished. Still sewing mine. At least I know that it'll be a party full of good looking people.
Right.
And yeah, I can't fucking wait to get on the dance floor.
Yay! Butch Diva, birthday party 2011. Can we get one smile before we go? Yay! You'll see this all night. Yay! We're out of here. Peace.